everyone, I'm Sakshi and today I'm present at Artizen at Gallery with the youngest curator which I know in these days, Miss Chandni Gulati. Hello Chandni.
Hi.
Welcome to Color Canvas.
Thank you for coming.
Okay. First of all, Chandni, हम ये जानना चाहेंगे कि Meraki Art House क्या
है? Meraki Art House एक मेरा initiative है, जो Meraki means when you put your creative soul into something. So I want everybody who is portraying their works in my exhibition, the work should be one a portrayal of their creative self. अपने आप को वो कैसे creatively portray करना चाहते हैं वो.
और उसके अलावा मैं ये भी जानना चाहूँगी लाइक आपने एग्जीबिशन किया है 44 आर्टिस्ट का. मेरी नज़रों में अब तक आप जितने क्यूरेटर से मैं मिली हूँ आप यंगेस्ट क्यूरेटर हैं. तो एज आर्ट स्कूल से आप पास आउट हुई, देन आपने क्यूरेशन को ही क्यों अपना प्रोफेशन बनाया?
एक्चुअली मेरी ग्रैंड मदर 27 ईयर्स से कंज्यूमर एग्जीबिशन करती थी जी. तो मैंने उनको देख देख के जब मैं पास आउट हुई तो मैं देख रही थी कि कैसे करूं, बट आई वांटेड टू गिव सबको एक प्लेटफॉर्म कि एक प्लेटफॉर्म मिले मेरे जैसे आर्टिस्ट को, जैसे मैं काम करती हूँ, मेरे जैसे जैसे अभी अभी पास आउट हुए हैं, उनको एक प्लेटफॉर्म मिलना चाहिए ताकि वो अपना काम डिस्प्ले कर सकें. जब तक उनको एक प्लेटफॉर्म, एक इंकरेजमेंट और एक जगह नहीं मिलेगी जहाँ वो अपना काम डिस्प्ले करें तो दे विल नॉट ग्रो, तो वो सीनियर लेवल पर जाएंगे ही नहीं. तो मैं चाहती हूँ कि जिस तरीके से मैं अपने आप को देखना चाहती हूँ उसी तरीके से मैं सब लोगों को एक चांस दूँ तो वो लोग भी अपने आप को उस लेवल पर देखें.
और आप अपने इस एग्जीबिशन के बारे में बताइए लाइक इसका टाइटल क्या है और आपने टाइटल जो दिया है क्यों दिया?
ये पिक्चरेस्क विच मीन्स विजुअली अट्रैक्टिव. तो जब आप अंदर जाएंगे आप आपको हर एक वर्क बहुत अट्रैक्टिव लगेगा. तो मैं चाहती थी कि एक ऐसा वर्ड हो जो एकदम अटेंशन सीकिंग हो और लोगों को लगे कि हाँ हमको एक बार विजिट ज़रूर करना चाहिए.
थैंक यू चांदनी, आपने इतना टाइम दिया और हम चाहेंगे हम आपके आर्टिस्टों से मिलें और देखें कि हमारे यंगेस्ट क्यूरेटर ने किस तरीके से शो को क्यूरेट किया है. तो हमारे साथ सबसे पहले आर्टिस्ट जो मिले हैं हमें Meraki आर्ट हाउस के पिक्चरेस्क में इज मिस्टर अतुल पंडिता. वेलकम अतुल.
थैंक यू.
सो वी हर्ड द लॉट अबाउट यू लाइक यू कैप्चर द इमेजेस इन कैमरा एंड पोर्ट्रेट ऑन कैनवास, दे लुक रियल. सो व्हाट इज द कॉन्सेप्ट बिहाइंड योर
वर्क? कॉन्सेप्ट इज बेसिकली टू बेसिकली व्हाट आई कॉल देम इज द थीम इज रिफ्लेक्शंस ऑफ द ह्यूमन सोल ऑफ द ह्यूमन बीइंग. एंड जैसा कि आप देख पा रहे हैं इट्स मोर ऑफ यू नो I've tried to focus on the eyes of the subjects, yeah. And eyes, what I feel is that eyes are the door to the soul, right? So that's what I do, and these are all photographs, and I have done some editing to them. And उसके बाद फिर इसको मैंने canvas पे print करा. That's how it works, and canvas है, and you can see for yourself.
Yeah, thank you so much, Atul. So we are moving ahead for the next artist. Our next artist is Miss Ritu Chauhan.
Hi.
Ritu. So can you tell us something about your work?
My work is basically on nature painting. As you can see, this is a landscape and it's a sunset scene, and I have played with colors in this particular painting, and that too also inspired from nature only. It's a tree of life, and same time it's an abstract tree of life, you can say, with lot of colors I have put in that. You can see there are the birds also, I have put in all the colors which basically nature theme. So it's like that.
Nice work, Ritu. Our next artist is Shashi Yadav. Welcome, Shashi.
Hi. These are my paintings. This is Archidot. I work on birds and animals. Okay. Birds and animals I work because I believe in freedom. So I have taken these animals and birds because their expressions, because of their calm nature, and that's why I work on animals and birds.
You use quite bright colors.
Yeah. I work on bright color with water and acrylic color. Okay. Medium.
There is some idea behind using bright colors?
No, there is no particular idea, but it's just see it goes with my work, you know, expressions. Okay. You can see my paintings in this one, the expression of deers. Yeah. It's very calm. So I am showing here the you know, they are fighting, but they are fighting for the love and fertility. And apple here is a symbol of fertility. So this is the male and female deer I have shown, and in this also there is a hide and seek of deer. So basically I work on birds and animals just for their calmness and nature.
Okay, thank you so much, Bhakti. Next artist of Meraki Art House is Shubhangi.
Yes.
Hello Shubhangi.
Hello.
So can you tell us something about your work?
Yes, this one is portrait, this one is landscape, this one is made by soft pastel colors. This is my favorite, both are.
Okay.
Yes, thank that's you why Shubhangi. I made this.
And our next artist is Aditi Sood. Hello, Aditi.
Hello.
So, what is the basic medium you're using?
I'm using oil paint, oil media. So, all of these my paintings are oil paintings.
And what is the, like, this is what?
Like, this is, I am a little inclined towards Buddhism, their monasteries. So, I painted this monastery painting.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So our next artist is Mr. Gautam Boss.
Hello, I'm Gautam. I'm a self-taught artist, and this is all abstract works. So I always work the acrylic on the canvas, and basically it's my inner expression. It's abstract art, is not from the outer world, but it's my inner world that I express through my paintings. That is the basic idea.
Sir, basically I want to ask you one more thing. Chandni is the youngest curator in the field of art. Mm-hmm. So how do you feel?
She's very good. Yeah. First of all, she has organized this show with so many artists together. Yeah. And it's a bigger platform everybody is getting, whether artists like me, whether not young, but there are a lot of artists who are young also. They are getting chance to exhibit their paintings and works, whether it is realistic, hyper-realistic or abstract. Yeah. So naturally, it's a good move in Delhi, so people are getting interested to understand and participate more in this form of expression, the art. So I think it is good.
Okay, thank you so much. Our next artist is Ayushi Kapoor.
Yeah.
Hello, Ayushi.
Hi.
So this is like
a cityscape. Painting's title is City Spring City. Actually, I get fascinated by doors and windows, so I choose to indicate those details.
Yeah. So you connected 4-5 canvases.
Yeah, I connected 7 canvas each other. As you know, buildings are packed with each other. So I connected 7 canvases so that they give a form of a building itself.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nice idea, Ayushi. So we are moving for the next artist. And her name is?
Manjari.
Hello, ma'am. These are paintings or photographs?
These are photographs.
Basically, what is the idea behind your capturing this movie?
Actually, basically, I'm also a fine artist by education, but I'm a hobbyist photographer. And my subjects are basically nature, abstract, and candids. So these are just a couple of glimpses from the nature.
Okay, thank you so much. After Manjari, I'm meeting the next artist, Mr. Vikas Arya. Hello.
Hello, Vikas.
Hello.
Aapke landscapes ke baare mein kuch bataiye.
Bas.
Landscape par hi kyun kaam karte
hain? Nature pasand hai. Outing bahut karta hun. Hills बहुत रहता हूं, तो इस वजह से नजरों में शुरू से लेकर के आखिरी तक यही रहता है. तो जब भी आता हूं अपने कैनवास, अपने स्टूडियो में बैठता हूं, तो वे बस यही बनता है. नेचर पे सबसे बेसिकली ज्यादा काम करता हूं.
तो आपने यहां पे 3 वर्क्स डिस्प्ले करे हैं, तो ये तीनों वर्क कौन सी लोकेशंस के आपने?
ये अपने मनाली, हिमाचल, उत्तराखंड.
ओके, थैंक यू सर.
थैंक
यू. वी हैव दीक्षिका.
Hello.
So, what is the basic medium you used, or what is painting?
Basically, it's a charcoal portrait. It was my first charcoal portrait, and it was a challenge for me to show every tiny wrinkle and hair. So, here's the outcome.
So, why charcoal? You know, people use acrylic more, and you know, watercolors and every other medium. So, you use charcoal.
हाँ, बेसिकली क्या होता है कि जब फर्स्ट टाइम हम करते हैं आर्ट वर्क्स में जाते हैं, तो फर्स्ट हम चारकोल ही यूज़ करना सीखते हैं कि ड्राई कलर्स को आप कैसे हैंडल करते हो. फिर धीरे धीरे हम बाकी कलर्स पर जाते हैं. तो पहला मेरा और मेरे को ज़्यादा शौक चारकोल्स में ज़्यादा था, इसलिए.
थैंक यू दीक्षिका. आफ्टर दीक्षिका, आई एम विद मिस्टर शिवा. Hello,
yeah.
Shiva.
Anji.
So, what are your paintings depict? Like, they look like very serious.
Basically, I have depicted some 3 paintings here, और तीनों का अलग अलग टॉपिक रखा हुआ है. So, basically, तीनों टॉपिक थोड़ा सोशल इश्यूज पे हैं. और basically, जैसे वो वाली पेंटिंग, लास्ट वन इज माई जर्नी ऑफ लाइफ. दिस इज माई जर्नी ऑफ लाइफ. ये एक सोशल एविल पे है, और ये पेंटिंग मेरी इमोशंस के ऊपर डिपेंड करती है. यस मैम.
बहुत ही आपके इमोशंस बहुत दिख रहे हैं पेंटिंग्स में. ओके, आफ्टर शिवा इज सावनी.
हेलो सावनी.
हेलो.
नाइस नेम.
थैंक यू.
सो व्हाट इज दिस पेंटिंग?
दिस इज मधुबनी मिथिला आर्ट. मैं बेसिकली मिथिला आर्ट पर ही काम करती हूँ, मधुबनी पे. ट्रेडिशनल मधुबनी पे भी काम करती हूँ, एंड कंटेम्प्रेरी भी करती हूँ. सो आई एंड मीडियम मैंने वाटर कलर एंड ऑन हैंडमेड शीट यूज़ किया है, एंड पेन वर्क किया है. एंड
हाउ डू यू फील लाइक एग्जीबिटिंग योर वर्क एट?
इट्स अ ग्रेट एक्सपीरियंस. इट्स माय फर्स्ट एग्जीबिशन, ग्रुप एग्जीबिशन. सो आई एम वेरी मच हैप्पी and it's been a great experience to be working and displaying with all of them. All the other artists, their works are also great, and I've never seen so much color at one place before, so I'm happy.
Thank you, Savni. The next artist with me is Mrs. Puneet. Hello. Hi. Mrs. Puneet.
Hi.
So what is the painting all about?
See, if you see, I've actually exhibited 5 of my works, and all 5 of them are different. The medium is different and the style is different, primarily because I'm someone who doesn't have a formal art training. And so my intent is, the aim as such for doing art so far is that, you know, if it gives me peace, it can give anybody else peace. And the basic depiction of having art as somebody that, you know, something that appears on a platter of rich people because it's very expensive to buy, or we can't think of art, or, you know, it doesn't interest us. That ideology needs to change, because it should be a part of every household, considering, you know, there is so much that it talks to you and gives you in life. So basically, if I talk about my work, it's just different medium, different ways of looking at life, different colors giving different meaning to your life.
So your son is with you. He also paints?
Yes, he does, but only in school.
Okay, thank you so much, Puneet. After Puneet, we have Dr. Karishma. Hello, Dr. Karishma.
Hi.
So, being a doctor to a painter, how did this journey?
By interest, only by passion. Okay. I have a passion of painting and trying out something new.
Okay.
So, that's why.
Okay. What is this painting all
about? This painting is all about emotions. The emotions which were inside us, they were hidden. And at one point of time in our life, they just came out. And when they came out, it will just give an impression of water being thrown out on our face. So that's all I have tried to depict in this photograph.
It looks different kind of medium. Like, what is this?
This is a glass marking pencil on a black paper.
Okay.
It's just simply a pencil on a paper. But but just a small thing can create something so beautiful.
Yeah, I can see that as well. Okay, thank you so much, Dr. Karishma. Now I am with Madhumita Dey. Hello, Madhumita.
Hello.
So your paintings are very interesting.
Okay, thank
What is the basic theme behind your paintings?
I worked on basically women's emotions and feelings. Their emotions and feelings and thoughts. Basically their thoughts. So this painting is basically on memories. She is thinking about her memories and all that, and I worked on pen and oil on canvas.
Okay. What about the other painting?
She is a woman hawker.
Okay.
So actually her job is very difficult, but with all the difficulties she is very happy with her job.
So
this is the highest
point.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you so much, Madhumita. Nice idea, by the way. Now I am with Jyoti Bansal. Jyoti Bansal, what is the title of your painting?
Lasting Impression is the title I've given to my artwork.
Why this lasting impression?
Lasting impression of my dog who is no more. Through this work, the work revolves around the different moods, different personality, different situations of a single soul, which everyone can relate through it, through their life experiences and perspective.
What is your experience with Chandni Gulati?
She is my senior, so she managed very well the artworks, the organization and all, everything. It was the perfect experience with her.
Thank you so much, Jyoti. Now I am with Ms. Shibani. Hello, Ms. Shibani.
Hi.
So what is the title of your paintings?
Basically, my paintings are based on nature, and so like one of them is countryside, the other one's Kashmir. So all the works are depicting nature and the vibrant colors and the complementing, colors that are present in nature. So almost everything is complementing each other. And that's how it creates, harmony in that is present in nature.
So is this your first exhibition or like?
No, this is my third exhibition.
Okay. So how is your experience with Meraki?
It's nice.
Thank you so much, Shibani. Now I am with Ms. Vishali Verma. Hello, Ms. Vishali.
Hello.
So what is the title of your painting?
My title is, one of this is drawing, is virtual class, the title is that. And second one is digital art. And the title of this is Beauty is Evil.
Okay. So
right.
What is the basic medium you used in your
work? First I used marker, permanent marker. And second I used soft tools.
Soft tools.
I made it on Photoshop.
Okay.
Yes.
Nice idea. And how is about your experience in Meraki?
Experience was nice. Very good.
Is this your first exhibition?
No, second. In Delhi, it was my second.
Okay.
Yes.
Thank you so much, Vaishali. Next artist with me is Mr. Anoop Lohani. Hello, sir.
Hello.
So, what is the basic idea behind your painting?
Actually, this photograph is since back 5 years. This is a Sabdarjan Tombe Lock steering. And this is a Dubai, one of famous Dubai artists, painter. I clicked in Jambu. And this photograph really I feel personally touched because this photograph, since 5 years, I suffer or do struggle in photography, but this photograph really gives motivation, inspiration always to me. Thanks.
Now I am with Miss Nipuna Ghosh. Hello, Miss Nipuna.
Hello.
So, what about your paintings? Like, what is the basic medium you used and the idea behind your work?
Basically, there are 3 paintings and 2 photographs. So the medium, of course, the painting is acrylic on the ivory sheets. And on painting, in both the things you can see, I make it very minimalistic so that, you know, it can be very much clear and it should be very much peaceful. And for photographs, I always try to do some street capturing. That's how it's showing.
Like the cow.
It is the mirror effect. If you can see, the picture is, of course, totally, you know, it's a mirror effect coming on the water. Yeah. So that's how it's got photographed. So this is one of the thing. And if you see this on a person sitting on a street, it's a street art where you can see the person is totally confused. There is no expression that you can make out with the photograph. So that's how.
So where did you capture these
movies? This is in Sultanpur Bird Sanctuary and this one is in Old Delhi.
Thank you so much, Nipuna. Now I am with Miss Rashmi. Hello, Miss Rashmi.
Hi.
Where are you from?
I am from Delhi and I am a student and this is my first exhibition. This is a traditional art, a Madhubani art. Okay. And my color is acrylic colors. Yeah.
How is your experience with Meraki?
It's awesome. Yeah.
Thank you so much, Rashmi, for giving your time.